After years of living only on yak milk, Savvy Santosh has developed a telepathic link to these strange animals. He says that this particular yak has knowledge of a secret location that might contain what you're after.